Pegasus is proud to present its state-of-the-art EZ-Swipe RFID Kanban, created to assist medical facilities improving their stock management and supplies process, using up-to-date technology, global standards, and stock management methodologies. The Pegasus Ecocline procedure carts can be equipped with the RFID locking system, enabling access using employee's identification card or a dedicated RFID chip. Disposable supplies are placed in iso-dividable trays. Item shortage is spotted by the nurse, in the right front bin of the tray. The Ecocline drawers are designed to be easily removed and carried by the nurse to the nearest refill storage room. While the drawer slides back, the cart will automatically lock. The nearest storage location is equipped with Pegasus's EZ-Swipe RFID Kanban racks. Each supply type is divided into two identical bins, front bin and back bin. The nurse removes the items from the front bin, while the back bin is used as a backup. As soon as the last item is removed from the front bin, the nurse swipes the EZ-Swipe slider from the in-stock position to the on-order position. Let's watch it again. The nurse removes the items from the front bin, while the back bin is used as a backup. As soon as the last item is removed from the front bin, the nurse swipes the EZ-Swipe slider from the in-stock position to the on-order position. The nurse's action will trigger the system to create an order for the replenishment of the empty bin. The nurse will return to the treatment room, open the cart and slide the tray back to its original position, fully supplied. So how EZ-Swipe system works? Repositioning of the slider. A different tag will be exposed to the antenna and a new signal will be created in the PIMS service system. A pick list will be automatically generated at the main warehouse once a day at a specified time slot, just before the technicians are starting their replenishment daily procedure. The technician is loading the Pegasus ISO transportation cart and pushing it to the storage room at the department. As the technician is approaching the Pegasus racks, he can quickly recognize the empty bins, since the system is a location-based, with a unique numeric identifier for each rack, basket, and bin. The remaining supplies in the back bin will be rotated to the front bin, while the new items will be placed in the back bin. The stock rotating methodology is necessary in order to maintain a first-in-first-out consumption and by that eliminating potential issues of expiration dates. At the end of the replenishment process, the slider will be changed into the on-stock position, signaling the server that the order was closed with delivery to the ordering department. Let's watch it again. The remaining supplies in the back bin will be rotated to the front bin, while the new items will be placed in the back bin. The stock rotating methodology is necessary in order to maintain a first-in-first-out consumption and by that eliminating potential issues of expiration dates. At the end of the replenishment process, the slider will be changed into the on-stock position, signaling the server that the order was closed with delivery to the ordering department. For more information about EZ-Swipe, contact us. Pegasus Medical Concepts.